It's a film that definitely a lot of energy and a lot of extremely hard work went into. So from all the filmmakers involved in every department, I think, you know, we've all done each other proud.
The title of the book and the script attracted many great talents. First of all, my very good friend, James Friend, the cinematographer.
I was very keen early on that this picture needed to have scale. People naturally associate large format photography with big landscapes, which is also what it's about. But putting it in confined spaces was also really fun because you're enabled to see a lot more.
The book has that scope, so you need to translate that, and you need these big pictures to tell the story convincingly.
It's photographed very much from a soldier's perspective. We very rarely cut to a wider shot that kind of removes the audience from a soldier's perspective of the battle and the war.
The location was key because, I mean, half of the film is basically set in the trenches. And these trenches were packed in World War I. You've not only got to get one cast, you've got to get six cast members, and you've got to get 100 extras past you, and you've got to get a camera whilst there's explosions going off, and it's raining, and they're going to have guns in their hands, they're going to have props, you know. And we slightly increased the size of the trench so it didn't look distractingly big, but we could actually service it. They built one of the most beautiful sets to work in I've ever had the pleasure of photographing. Thank you, Ed, for giving me that gift.
These big scenes were incredibly hard to shoot, and every day I feared, we're not going to get it done. There's no way we can get the shot. It's so difficult to get. And then when we got it, finally, I was incredibly relieved and proud in a way that we made it through it.
It's powerful. I mean, there were scenes that we photographed that moved me in a different way and shed a tear as well, which was great. Very rewarding, very, very rewarding.
We were very, very lucky with the crew. This crew became essential. When they are inspired, they give a movie so much. They enrich the movie. They make this movie so much better.
Ready? And action!
What Netflix gave us is the ability to tell this story with justice and to tell a very big but very personal story at the same time.